'tis a curious story. I have it written in faded ink, a woman's hand, governess to two children long ago. She had gone first to see the guardian in London, a young man, bold, offhand, and gay, the children's only relative. Children were in the country with an old housekeeper. There had been a governess, but she had gone. The boy, of course, was at school, but there was the girl, and the holidays now begun. This then would be her task, but there was one condition. He was so much engaged. Affairs travel, friends visits, always something. No time at all for the poor little things. Was to do everything, be responsible for everything, not to worry him at all, no, not to write, but to be silent and do was carried away, that he, so gallant and handsome, so dear.